Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today in this video we are going to learn how to find minimum and maximum number from array in Java. For example, we have a integer of arrays that contains value 77, 90, 55, 11, 108, 33, and from this number of arrays we need to find minimum value. So we can see here minimum value is 11, and now we need to find the maximum value. So here we can see the maximum value is 108. Now we need to write the code to find the minimum and maximum value from array. Okay, let's get started. So first I will create one class, new Java class, and we can name this class as find maximum and minimum value from array. And inside this main class I will declare main method, and here are multiple ways to find the minimum and maximum value from array, but here I will follow just two approaches. First one is by using inbuilt function provided by Java 8 library, and second approach without using inbuilt methods how to find minimum and maximum value in array. So first approach will be using Java 8 inbuilt methods. So first I will declare one integers of array, and I will give this array name is numbers, and I will just copy from here. So I have copied these numbers. Now I will go back and will just paste these numbers here. So now what I will do, first I will convert these arrays into list of integer. So I will give this name numbers list, and here I will use arrays.asList method, and here I will pass my arrays object. Now we need to import this list into our class. So after converting these arrays into list, now we need to sort this list. So after sorting, so our first character will be the minimum value and last character will be the maximum value. So how I can sort? Here I will use Java 8 library to sort the elements. So what I will do, first I will convert this numbers list into stream, and here I will apply sorted method, and then I need to store the sorted element into new list, and here I will use this list of integer to store this object. So here we can say sorted list. So in this sorted list it will store all the array element in ascending order. So our first element will be the minimum value and last will be the maximum value. So here I will print first character and last character. So sorted list minimum value will be at index 0, sorted list dot get index 0, and next what I will do, I will print the maximum value that will be at last index. So here I will just call dot size method and will minus 1. So sorted list dot get so now I will run this application and will check minimum value should be 11 and maximum should be 108. So now I will run and check the output on the console. So here we can see minimum value is 1 and the maximum value is 108. So like this we can get minimum and maximum value by using Java 8 inbuilt functions. If there is any requirement without using inbuilt function, how we can get minimum and maximum value, for that I will write logic here. So second approach will be like without using inbuilt function, how we can get minimum and maximum value. So for this I will use same integer arrays, but what I will do, first I will store this first value into one variable. So here I will declare one variable, that name will be max, and here I will get numbers of 0. So I will assume that it's our maximum value 77. And next what I will do after storing this value into integer, I will compare this value with all other values. So if this value is greater than, next value is greater than 77, then I will store 90 into max variable. Then I will again compare 90 with 55. If 55 is greater than 95, then I will replace, otherwise not. So here we can see 55 is smaller than 90. So we will compare 90 with next variable, that is 11. So 11 is also smaller. So now we will go again, next step we will compare with 108. So here we can see 108 is greater than 90. So what we will do, we will replace this value, and now next time this value will be 108. So like this we will compare with each element of array, and then in the last we will print the original value, what is the maximum value. So here I will iterate. So our iteration will be start from first index, because we are already storing 0 index value into max variable. So it will start from 1 and it will goes up to numbers dot length, and it will be up to last index with incremented operator. So here we will apply the condition, if numbers of I is greater than maximum value, then we will replace the value, then we will update this max value only. So here our new max value will be numbers of I. So when all the variable will be checked, after that we will just print the maximum value. So here I will just copy and paste. So here we will just print max value. So now I will run this application and will check, here max value should be 108. So now I will again run this application. So now here we are not using any inbuilt function to find the maximum value of array. So here we can see the maximum value in array is 108. So this is the approach, that is without using inbuilt function. So here it will iterate all the elements. So how this logic is working? So first we can see our first index numbers of 0 value is 77, and we have start the iteration from first index variable. So our first index numbers of 1 is 90. So here we will check, 90 is greater than 77, the condition is true, 99 is greater than 77. So here we can see the condition is true. So it will update the max value. Now our max value will be 99 90. So next time 90 will compare with 55. So here we will check, 55 is greater than 90, so it's false, so it will not go. So next we will compare 90 with 11. So here we will see 11 is greater than 90. So condition is false, so it will not go inside. So next we will compare 90 with 108. So here we will see 108 is greater than 90. The condition is true, so max value will be updated. So it will be 108, and here also it will updated 108. Then next we will compare 108 with 33. So 33 is greater than 108, it's false, so it will not update. So after that it will just print the max value is 108. Like this we can also print the minimum value without using inbuilt function. We just need to reflect this check. So here it will just check the minimum value. So here if I will write minimum and will run this application, so this time it will just print the minimum value is 11. So now here we will see on the console, so minimum value is 11. So like this we can get the minimum value and maximum value from array with the help of inbuilt functions or without inbuilt functions. Okay, thanks for watching this video.